really going to happen fast.
You can see how the trigger position changed and how the trigger looks a bit different now.